Mr. Speaker, I believe some of my Republican colleagues, and one in particular, wish harm upon this legislative body. And I'm not saying this for shock value. It's the conclusion I drew after a member of Congress advocated violence against our peers, the Speaker, and our government. It is what I believed after this chamber was turned into a crime scene just 10 weeks ago. It's how many of us felt sheltering in this room as the Capitol was breached. Some members called their loved ones to say goodbye. Others prayed to their God. And I asked myself if this would be the day our democracy die. I take no joy in introducing this resolution, but any member who incites political violence and threatens our lives must be expelled. And I'll do everything I can in my power to protect our democracy and keep all my colleagues safe.